Okay.
Fuck off.
Back. I don't know. Oh my god, get the fuck out of that poison hole! Okay. I'm calm down. You may throw me one now. Come on. Throw me a goddamn fucking bone right now, motherfucker!
Got it! I think everything!
Okay. Oh! And he died instantly. No way, he didn't. If it's because it's hard mode or what, but that took way too much fucking ammo. That is not good, but not bad.
Today I had lunch with the goddess. Stinemen, she said. I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the common.
What a lovely concept, having lunch with a goddess.
Hell nah, we're not buying out this bitch, we can hack it.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That was
Simon's scalp was scraping the lady.
This one,
don't
too tall! This one, too symmetrical! And now, what's this goddess? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Ugly!
For yourself,
bitch. Keep my leg.
This is where I wish you got the research camera early, because of this fucker, but we're not in too much danger. The game really thought I was gonna keep the firebolt over the best one in the game. This is the first boss. He's fucking tanking shotgun shells to the fucking face like it's like a kiss from God. You can get back here, you little cocksucker. No, you don't. Don't get that. God damn you, little bastard.
Get silk and done.
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Stinemen. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Stinemen is the chief. He's the chief of fucking cutting off people's faces. Okay, I think we've ransacked his, little... Oh, hold on. Yep, there's nothing. Right side, we got two weapons. Downside. Weird revelation, but I don't know. It's not like I'm stuck, but I would rather not live in a house where if I look out the window, I can see someone that I used to have a vague interest in making out with some random person in a car. I don't know. It's very interesting how society is very fucked in that sense, where it's like moral degradation. I don't know.
It's just you and me.
Step away from the child, goddamn. Fucking doctor disrespect.
Stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad.
Hey, don't say little one. You sound like Eva Chris now. Cannon bomb.
Peter, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the guru. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls to turn them into bats, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle.
I might try to do a playthrough of Borderlands 1 sometime. This game makes me, not miss, but I like the exploration factor of Borderlands. Not the find and build a weapon. That one goes piss me off.
Not like killing, Tenenbaum said.
You're ready now. It's time. time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get to Little Sister and the Adam they carry.
Yep, there's no hesitation. Let's get this shit going. God dang it. You just blew up my fucking health. I had 300,000 distractions happening on my side. Yeah, we're not gonna harvest. And I don't see the point in having it bad in. We're literally solid snake in this bitch. We got progressive age syndrome. We're fucking 4 when we look like we're 36, but we're actually 4 years old. The bitch is not meant to last. Eve. It's gonna be either get hit or get more shots out. Sisters, we're out of fucking out of reasons to stay here. Time to move on to the next map. Let's buy a get a strength thing of ammo. Like, I used to play this on easy mode and shit, and I never realized, oh, you can buy a bunch of ammo and you're already full of that ammo. The game will let you purposely waste your fucking money. It's really funny. Oh, you think you're sly, motherfucker.
I'm the goddamn doctor!
Monkey.
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Hell yeah, we are finally one step closer to something. I have no fucking clue what, but we're close.
Now you have the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Interesting. There's a lot of coincidences and holes in your story, but for now, we'll just play along. Thank you.
healing me, and you smoke. Yeah, you pipo. I need all of the help we can get.
Not really great. It was that in between of okay.
What crawls in my garden?
I'm walking.
What days go by like wind?
But there's usually little hidden stuff in areas. If you're willing to sit there and look around, you'll find something. It's not like a guarantee, but it keeps you on your toes and like interested in the surroundings. That's something I need to really change, because I can't really go off the assumption of the horribly blunt to people, but I guess that's how it's gonna happen. Shit, but I'm just waiting for
happen. Like Bioshock episode 1, got almost 100 hits, the second one on the hour 2. It's not really.
Hundreds of people. It's not like it's okay. This shoot is doing its own thing. 11. It's more than I'd had a year ago. So I can't complain.
I'll send you thanks! Come where I can see you! I want the light down here. Get out of here! I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say.
Because you're like, screw it, I'm gonna find the door code. But in hard mode, I'm like, screw it, I'm gonna hack it. I don't have the energy to die 1,000 times looking for one thing.
Find something to keep you alive. Now
get that camera, and then we snap shots of those that crawl from the ceiling.
Thank you. I don't feel underprepared, but I don't think that will adequately prepare me for everything. You think giving me a thing that lobs a projectile explosion is going to help? It does, but just not enough. Give me an infinite rocket launcher like Resident Evil 4 and we'll be on to something.
You never mind all that. We got work to do. Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done it there.
Literally wait 2 seconds and he is fully healed. Worst part is they'll break that thing so you can't use it. It's very interesting what these assholes will do just to get one up on you. Anyways, I think that's about all I can really muster out of this one for now. We'll probably do an episode of the forest next just to kind of get that guy going and then look into Fallout. We'll see.
I'll never stop chasing you!
I don't even thought I heard the Motorola, like, ringtone for a second, but, y'all take care. See you next time in Rapture. And,